Alright, we got them loaded down. Joe, these are your two tractors. What's this? What's this OSHA approved strap job here? Holding the 121.
Seriously. It's fine. This one's got a parking brake.
Alright. Joe also got a cart. That's pretty cool. Got the B100. Haven't seen that one yet. We're going to try to fit the 520 and the 312 here. That'd be really cool. We're still at Joe's house right now.
Tie down the 100. Hopefully this one doesn't.
It should be fine. Wait, did you find another strap? Where'd you find that at?
On the trailer.
Oh my goodness. Got all loaded up. Got the cart. Fit both of them.
Are they?
We're going to try to fit the 312 and the 520. See you guys when we get back to the house. We're about halfway there. Get everything loaded up here. Got the 520 on. Joe's tractor's still here. Got his cart in the back. Looking good. There in about an hour, I'd say. Catch you when you get there. Made to the show. Set up right there. What do you think, Joe?
Looks pretty good out here.
Oh, yeah.
Got some nice looking tractors here.
There's some nice looking tractors right there.
Yeah, I wonder who owns those.
I wonder whose tractors those are. That's a nice looking 520.
I wonder who that is. Looking 121.
Hey, you better watch it.
It's nice out here, man. They got a workhorse right there.
you can see, and you can see rough parts on them. They were all hand-laid fiberglass. This was not manufactured, punched out of a machine somewhere. They do have, I'll say, some weak points. If you've ever driven, you talk about it. You let up on that clutch, any more than quarter throttle in any gear, and that front tires are coming off the ground. These were made and sold as a truck farming tractor, small farms. Our King and only a few other.
Don't plow or anything.
Ritter Zane.
That's awesome. All right.